town.
It's a 2-hour drive, so we'll be busy for a while. Not expecting any traffic, because it's Bevrijdingsdag, the 5th of May. It pretty much means Liberation Day or Freedom Day. Today, exactly 70 years ago, World War II ended for the Netherlands. So a lot of people have a day off, except for me. Well, our company doesn't have the day off. Don't ask me why. But the most of the Netherlands does have a day off, so it's quiet on the road. Still, it might get interesting because they're expecting a lot of storm and wind and rain and hail and thunder and whatnot this afternoon. They actually gave out a weather alarm, so we'll see how it goes. I got 200 kilometers to go, so let's dig in. I hope the GoPro lasts. I will turn it off on the more quieter roads, especially the roads I'm familiar with, so the next 40 kilometers. I did want to take the GoPro yesterday. Well, actually, I took the GoPro, but somehow the battery was totally empty, so when I turned it on, it shut off immediately because the battery was dead. I must have let it turn on or something after I charged it, because I have no idea. Anyway, let's head on. We've done 1 hour, one to go, and I've just hit the first rain. It's been getting dark for like half an hour. But yeah, I guess it is raining. Not take my jacket with me. So let's hope by the time I get an exit car that there isn't any rain, and when I get back to the car, the rain is also gone. Plus I'm getting wet, terribly wet. We're driving on the A1 and we will probably be there most of the hour that we have to go. We've been on A1 heading east. We're heading east, yeah. Not going east that many times. I've never been to Oldenzaal, and it's been like 8 years since I went east on A1, so let's see if there's something interesting to see along the way. probably a parade, just especially from today, and they keep coming, but I don't have a GoPro on the back, so you can't see that. Pretty neat. There's all kinds of, well, let's call it liberation parades today, with old military World War II vehicles. Oh yeah, that was cool. There's still more on the bridge. Now I can't see bridge no more, but we went over a bend. Anyway, I'm heading home. 1 hour and 40 minutes to go for 160 kilometers. Still haven't noticed much from this storm. Well, it's windy and there's some rain, but I haven't seen thunder or hail or whatever. Maybe there are still some nasty things to come, but I doubt it. Most of the time they were born. Us all like the world's gonna end and then there's just some rain and a little bit of wind and that's it. Well, the worst weather is really over now. It's supposedly gonna be sunny the rest of the evening, day, whatever. Got an hour to go to get home. I'm slowly getting tired.
See you again later.